Hey, thanks for pressing play again. And this is just a quick follow-up just to the last video I did about the number patterns that were in six when you divide six by 33. Because yeah, I wanted to just carry on a little bit with the so below ones. This is the sky from outside mine. That isn't natural. This is a different camera. I'm already uploading the other video, so but this, that's why I'm using this phone. But that's my sky at the minute. I don't know why it's shaking. So that's what you call a chemtrail, isn't it? And I see them, like, all the time. People just think that's normal. But that's not a cloud. And any aeroplane that left that has long gone, so it shouldn't still be there. It's not the condensation, it's not ice crystals. That is something going into our sky. But yeah, I don't want to really make the video about that. But let's just quickly finish off what this was. Got the wrong light on now, it's going to cause a shadow, isn't it? Let's try and sort that out. Sorry about this. I'm not very professional here. Let's try that. It's not too bad. Okay, so yeah, I just wanted to add the 6 plus 3 plus 3 plus 9 plus 9 plus 6 plus 6. See what that came to? I knew it came to something just from the few that I did towards the end of the last video. But I've done it there and it's 9, 12, 21. And you can see that there's a pattern there of the threes. Also 9 of them. Looks like 9 there, 3, 3, 3, 9. Three, 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 that's 9, 6, 9, 12. That's 12 as well. And that's also 12. So yeah, that's what the pattern is when you're adding all those up together. And when you get to that bit there, you get 66. But also, I've noticed there's 666 in there as well, all the time, in between the two nines. 66, then the 33. 3 plus 3 is 6. So you've got 666 in between the two nines in this constant pattern. Sorry, that's going well out of focus. Sorry. Then underneath that, keep going below. So as the below, you just keep, this one you can just keep going down and down. You could just keep going. But there, look, you're getting a 3, 3, 3 there. 9, 6, 9. That's 3 because that's 12. 12. So 3, 3. There you go. You're getting 3, 3, 3 on that bottom one. In between 9, 6, 9. Wow. Wow, 9, 6, 9, and then you get 3, 3, 3 all the time. I bet you. Let's just quickly try it. So, 66. That's right, what are we doing? Sorry, 57 plus 9. Right, yeah, that was 66 plus 6, 72. 72 plus 6, 78. I'll just quickly do the calculation. So, 81, 84, and then 93. Okay. So I've just added, basically carried on 6 plus 6 there and gone to that, plus that, is that, yeah. So that again is 9. That's 15. That's 9. That's 12. That's 12. So yeah, I just carried on there. Again, adding the always adding the numbers together to each other to get lower down. This is the so below. Oh dear, it's going out of focus again. So underneath there we've got the 9. That one, that's going to be 6. You've got the 9, then you've got the 12. So 1 plus 2 is 3. 1 plus 2 is 3. So yeah, it does carry on constantly. Again, you've got the 9, 6, 9 link in the middle. The next one guaranteed in that pattern will be 3. So 93. Let's just try and quickly prove that. What was the carcass? So I've got to go all the way back up. I don't know which level is it. Right, 6339. So the pattern is going to be after the 9. There's always another 9. Right, okay, so that's always going to be another 9. 9 plus 93. Is 9, 10, 11, 12, 102, yeah. Okay. Yeah, there it is, 1 plus 2, 3. Wow, that's crazy. This just gets more and more fascinating. So below, you could just keep going as well, keep adding those 6 through 3. I mean, we've already had the top row. What does it reveal further down? Madness. Thanks for checking it out. Take care, everyone.